How to use Express Scribe. Okay, so once you've downloaded the Express Scribe software from the NCH website, using the shortcut that should appear on your desktop, just open the software. The first thing you'll need to do is set up your Express Scribe software to work with your transcription pedals. So to do that, you go to Options, Controller, and Controller Setup Wizard. You go to Next here. And user detected controller. It may be that your pedals are recognized immediately by the software, or you can in some cases use a drop down list to find them. It's picked up my pedals here, so I say next and check all the details are correct here. Next. Now, this section shows you what function the left pedal will allow you to do. So you can use this drop down bar to select what you would like to happen when you use your left pedal. So I actually like to rewind using the left pedal and fast forward using the right pedal. Typically the software is set to do that backwards, and the middle pedal you can use as play. So once you've done that, you say finish and OK. And that means that your pedals will work to play and stop video so that you can keep your hands free to type faster. Now, to load up a file in Express Scribe, you can just drag and drop a video or audio file into the software. There are other ways that you can load in software. You can load a dictation file by selecting it here and then find it on your desktop. Typing and editing your audio with Express Scribe. Once you have your video loaded up in Express Scribe, ready for transcription, you have some options to edit the video sound to make it easier to hear. So you can go to Special Audio Processes under the File menu, and you can reduce background noise, you can increase the volume of the audio, or you can use the high pass filter, which gets rid of any high frequency buzzing noise in the audio file. If you don't like any of the changes that you've made, you also have the option to restore your original audio. Okay, so once you want to start transcribing your video or audio file, you need to make sure that this line is highlighted. And we'll go to our Intelligent Verbatim Transcript template, and we can scroll down here. We'll delete what was previously within the template, and we use the middle pedal to play the audio. And once we let go of the middle pedal on our transcription pedals, then that will pause the audio. So push down for play, and the second that you release your foot, then the audio will stop. So that's it on our tutorial on how to use Express Scribe for Transcriptionists. Thanks for watching.